So this exercise works both the lower back, a little bit of backside, and the lats as well. So from this position, you're going to bend down, feel a stretch, come up, tuck the chin in, by the way, and then from here, squeeze in, squeeze in, and back down again. Or you can do both at the same time. Squeeze those shoulder blades in. Great for the back.